Hi, Nick. Sorry I didn't answer you in time. I have this thing where if God tells me to be quiet, I become quiet. I was wondering why God told me to become quiet, and now I know why. I learned a new interesting piece of information. Turns out the hacker that used my game script up to hack into Xbox is a white hacker. His current name is Emma Kirkpatrick. His previous name was Gabe Kirkpatrick. The reason I call him a white hacker is because Microsoft is fully aware of him and his name, and currently he officially helps them to fix vulnerabilities on Windows. So when this white hacker, I will call him by his old name, Gabe, so when Gabe says that the hack he found with game script will open a possibility to hack Xbox further, he lies. What will happen is the following. He will help Microsoft fix all the found vulnerabilities on Xbox before anyone else will use them, because it is his job, and Microsoft will reward him for reducing the attack surface on their consoles. Now, thanks to God, I know what actually happened in the last 2 weeks was simply a Microsoft contractor that did his job and found another vulnerability that will be patched soon, for which he will be rewarded. This story was just mislead again into thinking that I make an app for people that want to program on Xbox, when in reality I was just giving a job to a Microsoft white hacker so they could justify not having a way to program their consoles freely. I will probably be silent for some time now until I learn new pieces of information. You can use what I said here however you want, but I become quiet again. Bye.